trying to go in. Well, now it's working. I hate
just
my life.
Just keep recording, Pat. Sorry.
I hate my life. Whatever. Hey, guys. Welcome to Rawashi.
Wait, well, they couldn't hear you at all.
No, my mic was off.
Oh, God.
Yeah, Pat. So those 8 minutes of just, ugh. Good thing I realized it now instead of, like, 20 minutes in.
It is instead of, like, recording the entire... All right, you want to do your intro again?
You know what? No, it's fine. It's fine. I'm just upset that my mic didn't go in. You're good. You want to see what else I did in the other 8 minutes?
What happened?
Yeah, I'll do that.
All right. Well, right now I'm looking up the next sigil that I'm after.
Well, guys, if you want to know, I've got an air sigil, and it makes me go wee. Except I'm pretty sure that I used up like all my things. I've got 950 left. Wow, Jesus, I've used half of it already.
Oh God. Okay.
How do I put stuff in this?
The next level stuff requires things that are beyond our power right now.
Yes.
We need to get the next level. Get it. So right now we have to sit with the air sigil.
Okay.
Happy with it.
All right. That's fine.
No, instead we can have a quick look at the Witchery stuff that I've been tinkering with quite a bit actually.
Witchery.
Oh, it's fun.
Wee. All right.
It's so much fun because everything in this room basically all works just to power this thing up for me.
Oh Jesus.
This is my altar. This is what I've been working on a lot by myself underground with my penguins.
My God.
It's beautiful. right, so basically a big part of this is obviously making brews and stuff, so like with the kettle and the cauldron and things.
Yes.
There is rituals I can do later, but right now they're, like, I'm not prepared for them.
Right.
There's a bunch of potions advanced that I want to make, but I need cocoa beans. So we're not going to make them right now.
I have a carrot.
Ones. We're going to make the slightly crappier ones.
I have a carrot.
But they're still kind of interesting. Hello?
I have a carrot.
I mean, I'll eat the carrot, but not cocoa beans. Basically, there are some brews that I can still make.
Alright.
I need to prepare things to make it. So, like, I've got this one already. I've got actually two prepared here. Three, this one.
Yes.
These are brews I prepared last time.
Oh, Jesus.
It's basically called a brew of vines, which, if you throw it, it creates a...
Creates vines? Creates vines everywhere? Alright.
No, you need to throw it at a wall, though.
Oh, okay. Let me throw it at a wall.
Throw it at a surface. Not anything valuable, please.
Over here.
Pick a wall.
No, wait. Over
wall.
Here. Over here's got nothing.
Like, this is just one I, like, made last time just to try it.
Hey!
But, you know, oh god, there's a demon coming.
Oh, Damien.
He just shifted. Kill him. We actually can't kill him. Demon's too strong.
He's way too strong. He cheated everything.
He will wreck us. We still need to ignore him as best we can.
Yep.
Until I learn some of the newer brews. There's some higher up brews that we could actually use to probably beat Demon. That's what I'm aiming for, specifically.
Right,
anyway,
yeah.
Pat, do you want to take a quick nap in the bed over here?
Sleep time.
Yep, yay, sleep time. Yep, just have a quick nap, Pat. Sorry.
All right, thank you.
Where are my things?
Where are your things? Did people steal them from you?
I mean, it's very possible. There are certain things that I need, and I don't see them in my inventory.
Of course.
Where are they? Am I going crazy, or...?
I don't know. Where the hell did you put everything, Gingy?
I'm not sure.
Where did you put everything?
I don't know. All right, well, whatever. We'll ignore it now. The next one after the brew of vines is the brew of web.
Mm-hmm.
That's like the second brew. Also, you know nothing about witchery, do you?
Mm-mm.
I'll get around to teaching you the basics someday. But now all you need to do is we're going to brew potions for fun.
Yay, potion brewing.
We could probably use these to maybe trap demon or something and maybe kill him later.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Because, you know, aside from, like, leveling up your... We need to level up your academy stuff because that's going to be very fun. Like, I've seen your level 3, 4, and 5 stuff. It is epic.
I know. I'm looking forward to that. But right now, I'm just kind of just doing this.
Just keep doing that the entire episode and we'll be fine.
Yep. I'm only at 32% of this. This is good.
All right. A thing we need is something called dense web.
All right. That sounds great. What is that?
Make dense web. We need a cobweb. A cobweb you can't just get normal. We need to make it either using a spinning wheel or
Can't you silk touch it?
I don't know. Can we?
Can you silk touch it?
Do we have any? I don't have silk touch anything that could
you
break
don't
it.
Have anything silk touch?
Sword. So you need a silk touch sword for that, wouldn't you? Or maybe a scythe. Like the scythe you can put silk touch on.
Okay, maybe we can put silk touch scythe.
I mean, we could do that, or we could make an alchemetic chemistry set, which is a brewing stand, two obsidian, and our blood orbs that we've got.
Okay.
I feel like that's going to work better rather than trying to do whatever. We're going to go on an adventure to get Silk Touch to go and get some web.
Oh, God.
So,
all right.
Pat, can you be a deer and grab a brewing stand from somewhere? Anywhere?
All right, from somewhere?
There's none in here. This is probably upstairs.
All right, I'll go upstairs.
Actually, hold on. New thing. Over here.
What?
No, come back. Come back.
I'm
over
here. Where? Oh, hello.
I have teleporter. Right, so I want to fight the cat. It's
oh, look at that. All right.
Yeah, we need to go over to the work here. I could not make a teleporter over to the work here because I can't reach over
there. Oh, God. They're right there. Oh, never okay.
That was a bit, that was a bit of a sprint, but...
I mean, can we go...
We have air sigils.
Yeah.
I actually do have a hole in the roof to get out of.
I was going to say, can we get out of the roof? It's raining.
There's a hole I made in the roof specifically because of this. So yeah, there's all the Akatsuki members. There are a few spawners we actually need to get rid of.
We could get rid of a few, but... Wait, can I use explosion on them?
No, please don't.
I explode them!
Please don't, you'll break everything. All we need to do is someone just jumps down with a pickaxe and breaks them. Like I just do this right here. Break. Ow. Air sigil.
My god, ow, that just looked painful.
It was, where? Right, hold on. There is one spawner way up there. Up the back there, next to the same. There's one there, and there's one more in between here.
Yeah, there's one. Well, yeah, there's one over here.
I took out all the rest already off camera because they were annoying me because they kept spawning all the place.
All right.
Ow! We want to try and at least take the spawners out. That way, bit by bit, we can just kill the Akatsuki.
I'm going to use the sakura trees.
That's probably a good idea.
Let's try to get over there. Yeah, because I see one.
Remember, as soon as you get within like a 10 block range of them, they're going to start shooting at you.
There it is. Yeah, I know. This is not going to be good.
Bonsai!
Bad. Sorry.
Yeah, hearts. Luckily, air sigil. Use the air sigil.
I know. I went out. I got scared.
Ow. Okay, I'm nearly dead. I just remembered I'm not wearing armor.
Oh. Wow. No wonder why you were taking so much damage.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna take a wind pop.
Alright, I'm gonna run out of freaking essence. I know that for a fact. How do I put more essence in it?
You right-click your blood orb, but it uses hearts.
Oh.
Like... You may not have any essence left, but you have a lot of hearts to actually get your essence back.
Yeah.
I mean, if you don't, actually, we've got tons of Zelda pots we can use. Oh, speaking of Zelda, actually, there's something I got.
What?
Oh god, there's one there!
Where?
Hold on.
Where?
Wait,
I see you just freaking out. I'm gonna break a hole in the ceiling here. In the workplace.
I see a demon.
Oh, damn.
Oh, demon, don't you fucking dare.
What's he doing?
He's gonna use Seattle.
Ow. Oh god.
Like, have you seen what Seattle does? Like,
not really.
Alright, come on over here, Pat, over to across.
I don't know
the,
if I want to.
Just come here, Pat, it's fine. Come on over here.
Where is it?
I'll show you what Seattle does. Actually, this is the technique you're gonna learn. You're gonna learn something called Railgun. It does something really similar. So just stand here, have a watch. And fire!
Oh, that thing. Yeah. Oh Jesus. That's cool.
You learned something quite similar, but yeah, if Demon uses that in the land near us, we're kind of fucked.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that thing's gonna kill us.
It could. It is actually quite strong. Like, do you wanna have a pot shot at you and see?
I don't have full health.
I can give you a health potion, don't worry, I've got you covered.
okay.
It's all for the sake of sight. Wait, what armor are you wearing, actually?
Like, diamond and obsidian.
Alright, so that's pretty strong stuff, then.
I don't want my flesh, thank you. Alright, I'm almost full of health.
May kill you. You may not. You might be alright.
Okay, one more.
We actually need to get you more extra hearts, that's another
yeah.
thing.
Yeah, alright, yeah, definitely. Alright, hit me! Hit
Wait,
me!
Actually, we could do that.
Hit me!
We actually got stuff for it, alright.
Oh yeah, definitely give me more hearts. Okay, that's terrifying. Oh, ow. Alright.
Just so you know, the laser's only at 70% full power, like, this can get stronger.
My god.
That's a sitting diamond arm, that's pretty good. That's, like, it's not the best. Zarl's Spirit Bomb's the best, but that's still pretty good. Your Railgun technique is also, I think, about as good.
That's good.
It's quicker charge, but you've got, like, a condition you've got to fulfill for it. It's pretty weird. You'll learn more as you
Hello,
advance.
Angry zombies. How you doing?
Hello, more Akatsuki people.
I want to Amaterasu them.
Please don't. Please keep all amateurs away from the village. Oh yeah, people on my side, I'll do the signs and stuff in the next question next. Like, I was too busy getting cocoa beans to even think about it.
Yeah. And you still didn't get them.
We came here for obsidian stuff, didn't we? I never got them. I couldn't find them. I searched all over the server and could not find bloody any of them. I was very sad.
Alright, so what are we looking for?
Obsidian and a potion sandwich. I think there's one to the left there. Have obsidian? Should have obsidian.
We have...
Someone may have stole the obsidian.
Are you kidding me?
It's very likely, deeping in everyone. Cause
I was gonna say, Inmo likes using... Doesn't Inmo like obsidian?
Inmo likes everything.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Alright, whatever, I'm taking this potion stand. Alright, hopefully there's some downstairs then, so we need a potion stand. Oh wait, hold on, extra hearts for you.
I hear
that's something we may be able to accomplish right now.
I was gonna say, I definitely need more hearts.
You do, because I've grown my hearts quite a bit.
I would love that so much.
Alright, hold on, let's see. So I've got 7 necrotic bones. I easily have 7 red hearts.
Alright.
I need 7 canisters and 7, what's it called? Diamond apples. So, hold on.
Yeah, give me sure 7 hearts.
I think this is something we can accomplish right now.
Yeah, give me 7 hearts. That'd be beautiful.
Possibly. Hold on.
I would like 7 hearts.
Don't get your hopes up too much.
I would like some, please.
I will try this. Hold on.
While the Akatsuki are just staring at us through the door.
Yeah, I literally lock the door sometimes when I'm in here. I literally just like close the door up.
Yeah, they're just staring.
We're letting them in here.
They're just staring here. I mean, while I'm here, I'm here, I guess I'll just hurt myself.
No, Pat, don't do that. Don't hurt yourself. Also, Pat, grab everything that's in that table, actually, the work table there.
Oh, okay.
All the tin and stuff is downstairs, so we're going to have to go back under. Oh God. Air sigil. This is so much easier than the leap. Insequa's leap's good, but it also makes me go all over the place.
There we go. Oh, yeah, that's
run!
Actually... I'm gonna do
aluminium, that's one thing.
Oh, aluminium.
F10.
Alright, I'm gonna take all this, enchant berries. Oh, Damien is
you're
now gone.
You're in luck. Yeah, we weren't talking with them or acknowledging
them. Yeah.
His fault. He was playing CSGO. He had the choice to join us and he decided to play CSGO.
This is true.
Then the other scrubs have just vanished. I don't know.
That's true.
Yeah, Pat, down underground. I had enough aluminium to make exactly 7 canisters. It's like almost fate.
Alright, I'm trying to find out where... here.
Bobby Figman, hello.
There we go. I'm
I
coming.
I had obsidian, where is it?
I was underneath you.
Don't worry about it, just go to the thing.
I went the wrong way.
Where's my obsidian? There it is.
Where you good?
Is it?
Are you good?
Yeah, I've got it.
Hello, zombie pigman. Jesus.
I have finally found it.
Why is he here?
In the crafting bench next to 2 chests as you come down the stairs up there. This over there.
Yeah. Oh, there is the hard canisters. Now, what do I got to do? I got to put the
other stuff you grab from upstairs. Just shove all in.
Hey, 7 hearts.
Everything in.
Yay, did it. I did it! Yeah!
This thing.
Bam! 7 hearts! Huzzah!
Oh, finally, you're a tad bit stronger now. We need to get even more power eventually.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Alright, this should get us cobwebs. Do the thing!
Don't worry, I'm just zapping the air.
Oh, it is doing something, okay. Oh, there we go, it's working.
Oh, sweet.
Pretty cool.
Don't worry, I'm doing this.
I am not worried, it's fine. Alright, so we need dense web, red mushroom, willow bat, dandelion, whiff of magic, and a belladonna flower. Heck, could you be a deer and go grab us a dandelion from upstairs?
Alright.
I actually think it's serious, because like dandelions, at least you know what they are. I can get all the other stuff.
Alright, okay. I'll try to find... Oh, Damien's back.
Oh, look, it's the thing. Alright, whiff of magic. Was that whiff of magic I needed?
I need to find dandelion.
Yeah, it's just a yellow flower. Like, there probably is one in a chest somewhere or somewhere.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm kind of just like out in the wilderness, not looking.
I'm sure you can find one out there too.
I think,
like, yellow flowers.
They might have gotten all burned.
This is also very possible.
Oh, I found.
You did burn a lot of shit.
I found some. How many do you need?
Well, it depends. Do you want to have a set of potions as well?
Yeah, kind of.
All right, grab 2.
All right, I have.
We'll do 2.
I have 3.
That's one more than required.
I did great.
It's fine, don't worry about it. Also, Pat, just so you know, like, you know my underground garden?
Yeah.
So there's this thing where there's the certain trees you can get just through like through victory. Uh-huh. And if you cut down certain trees, it'll spawn an Ent, which is an aggressive tree monster.
Yeah.
Now when he spawns, he covers the place in grass and he acts as bone meal. If you want to look over there, Pat.
Wait, where is he?
Is bone meal. I'm saying look at the grass and stuff. Look at all these pretty flowers.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I could have just got everything right here. Oh, man. I went out of my way.
Oh, beautiful.
Let's see how it is. All right.
Red mushroom, dandelion, whiff of magic, belladonna flower. Belladonna is that Blake Belladonna from Ruby. Oh. Everything reminds me of Ruby, Dad.
So, just so much Ruby. Everything so much Ruby. Is Ruby.
I bloody love it. Love it.
Alright.
Right.
Give me my potion so I can shoot him at Damien.
I've not actually got the potion yet, but we need to just throw it in the... Hold on. It's this thing we need.
Oh my god, all these chickens have cool hats. I want to kill them.
No, please. No, actually, kill if you want. It doesn't make much difference to me.
Ugh. They have cool hats. Okay. Oh my god, there's so many.
I'm going to quickly try doing this first myself once over to make sure I actually do this right. Hold on, I need to make dense web. What am I doing? I need more. Yes, this is what people have been watching me do, like, the last little while on camera. Making brewing evil potions and stuff. Alright. Dense cobweb. Oh, it's doing stuff. Whiff of magic. Little bat. Red mushroom. I don't know. Flower.
Yeah,
are you
so
doing the thing? Please do the thing.
I'm getting so many cool hats. I'm getting so many hats.
Success? Not success. The hell?
Wait, not success? Did you fail?
Did I miss something?
Did you fail?
I'm not sure.
You failed.
I did. Oh, no, there they are. I've got them. Here you go, then. All right, wait. Pat, here. You can try it out.
What is it?
Prepare to brew.
All right, so what do I got to do?
All right, basically, hold on.
Do I gotta stand up here?
Oh, this kit. No, it's the kettle here.
All right.
It's the kettle. Right, basically, throw the things in one at a time. So first, the dense wool.
Okay.
Oh, not dense wool. The dense whip.
Dance. Okay, just one.
The thing you're holding. Yeah, just throw it in.
Okay.
Right. Then you throw in the whip of magic.
With the magic. All right.
A little ball.
What's next? Already threw.
Right, red mushroom.
Mushroom. Okay.
Wool of bat.
Wool of Bruce. Alright.
Sure. The dandelion.
Dandelion.
And the belladonna flower.
We're... There.
And there we go. You have a potion.
Hey! So do I just right click that?
No, you... those bottles light next to you. Grab the bottles there.
Oh.
There. Then just grab the potion. There's three.
Hey, there you go.
We now have things.
So what the hell does this do?
I don't know, but I want to move us away from all the witching equipment before we use it.
We just made stuff. We just made stuff, and you're like,
it's
I don't know what this is.
It's called the Brew of Webs. I have an assumption, and it does this. There we go.
Oh, it just makes webs?
Yeah, pretty much. Just simple little things, but image if you did this to Demon.
Oh, Damien would hate this.
All right, let's put it this way. If you throw a demon, you caught in web. Whenever someone's caught in web, you instantly get crits whenever you hit them with your sword.
Oh, that's
like,
true.
It's guaranteed crits.
But can't
if
you...
Demon, if we stick demon in web...
Wait, if we do
we
this...
We could beat him to death.
Oh, you can't leap out of this. Ow,
yeah,
rude.
I know it's rude. No! Why would you do that? You made more than mine.
Haha! I won this battle.
Unfortunately, I'm sorry, Dark, and
yeah. There we go. Alright, well, that's good. Well, we did goods.
Yeah, we made a thing.
Cool. So that means this is how we're going to stop the Akatsuki. We could trap him.
We're going to stop the Akatsuki by... Actually, no. We're going to stop the Akatsuki by getting cocoa beans. I can eventually bloody do it, because... The thing I want to make is something called the Brew of Love.
The Brew of Love.
Yes. How adorable. That's what I want to make. It's a potion that's part of another potion called the Brew of Sleep.
The Brew of... Okay.
And...
Screw off.
Where...
Yes?
Looking for a set thing right now. It's... Oh, sugar, there it is. Oh, it's just that stuff. Alright.
Yes, my
basically,
child.
Basically, the Brew of Love is then used for making the Brew of Sleep. The Brew of Sleep, if you hit someone with it, puts them to sleep and sends them into a lullaby.
Oh, interesting.
If you hit someone with this, they can't move. They get sent to the spirit dimension.
Oh, so you could kill them and...
We could, yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, interesting. But don't mind the messages in your chat there. It's just experimental purposes.
So. You want not?
You want to not? I'm getting two bits of your blood right here.
You jerk.
If I ever need to use your blood for experiments, I now can.
Wow, that's rude.
Yeah, I've got Zarls as well. I just need demons. I need demons and Imlas.
That's rude.
Demon and Imlas are the ones I want to do. I want to curse the two of them. You with, like, Curse of Insanity.
Oh, that would be hilarious.
It would be, because they'd hallucinate like, fuck, it'd be beautiful, but... In order to do it, I need to get their blood first. That's where clearing out the Akatsuki comes in. I want to build an inn that we'll try and stage it as, like, a thing for them to try and convince them to sleep in. Once they've slept in it, we can entangle up their beds and use the blood from their beds, like... Or the essence from their beds to, like...
That's just messed up.
It is, but we need the essence from them.
That's just messed up.
I want to send Demon and Enmo to the La La Land so I can kill them both.
Oh, that'd be funny. I want to do it to Damien.
We'll do that to Damien.
That'd be fun.
I'm going to go throw a web at him, actually.
What? Is he still here?
Yeah, he is. Demon, come to us.
Where is he?
I think he's in his own place. So,
Demon,
let's say come to us and let's, like, stand over here.
Where? Oh. Excuse me. Monster burps. I like monster, yay.
We have a thing to show you, Demon.
I have a thing to show you.
He's not gonna like this one bit.
Oh, not in the slightest.
Hold on, actually. Hold on.
What are you doing?
Stall him if he arrives.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
We're gonna web him. I'm gonna try and tag lock him while he's in the web.
Jesus Christ. Alright.
He won't be able to move, might as well. Makes the most sense. That'd be a nice way to end the episode.
Let's see. Damien!
Please, Damien!
Damien! Maybe we could just...
Anyway, off camera, I'll start working in more of the blood stuff so I can get the higher up sigils. Like, the air sigil's good, but there's actually higher up ones that are even stronger.
Oh, that's good.
There is one called the Elemental Sigil that gives you fire resistance, water breathing, fall damage resistance, and whenever it's activated.
Right.
Pretty good.
It's not bad.
Come on, Damien.
Damien! I don't know if he's gonna. I don't think he is gonna.
I think we'll have to catch him off guard in our time. Like, next time we see him floating around, you know, if we just can get him to either sleep or get his essence off somehow, then that'd be really handy.
Yes.
Yeah. If I can get a Curse of Insanity on him, he'll just think there's mobs chasing after him half the time. Which
we just watch him.
I'm starting to get more and more into the witchery stuff.
Oh,
hello. Damien! Hello!
Hello. Did you tag lock him?
I can't get him. He's run away.
There you go.
I got his ass. He just stood there and let me.
Thanks. He's so confused.
He's like, ow. What the fuck?
That didn't. Well, my god. He is so overpowered at this point. Like, look at this.
He is.
Nothing.
I know. He is really overpowered.
Okay, he did two there. All right. At least something happened there. You were very helpful. Thank you,
good
Damien.
Good job, Damien. Good job. All right, well, now get his this. Don't have to worry about that. It's just animals I need now. It feels set. Well, that and Mitch's, but, you know. I don't plan to really do much to Mitch because he's never really on to experience it.
I don't know what happened. That's fine.
That's fine. Don't worry about it, Demon. You just go until I send you to La La Land one day. But yeah, okay. Cocoa beans first, which is sort of what I need to get on, but I'll worry about that another day. For now, though, I'm quite happy. I got to show you off the potions. I need to go over the basics with you someday so you understand.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Witchery, but I think in the near future we're going to be doing a lot of magic-related stuff, so...
Hooray!
I'll probably be able to show you then.
Alright.
I'll just watch the video then.
Sounds good.
God,
I think I'm gonna get yelled at, so I might as well wrap this up.
Yeah, let's wrap it up. We've done good.
So yeah.
You've got an air sigil. You can fly a bit.
Yep. Alright. Well, I'm gonna wrap
you with a bunch of blood in.
I gotta wrap up. My dad's coming upstairs.
Quickly then.
Okay. Guys, thank you guys for joining me once again. Shinji's in the description, as always. And I say thank you guys for joining me once again, and we will be seeing you. later.
Bye, everybody.